answer, Druden. You found a way to counter the transformation spell?
Show us what you're capable of.
The wait is over! Presenting the third sword of Chang-Hun, Gildle the Shapeshifter! It's fighting time!
Your weapon is a gourd bottle.
He's defended his
whatever tricks you have up your sleeve, they
for
won't
many
work.
Years.
Behold,
he was once
my
a disciple of Sir Druden. I'm itching to see the fight! Gildle was Sir Druden's disciple before he became Chang-Hun's third sword. Maybe he got sick of fetching drinks for Sir Druden. I'm truly excited to see his fight against our amazing challenger! Chang-Hun Tournament! Who can possibly stop this challenger? Everyone's attention now turns towards the next match!
I've never seen a bird that big. I didn't know a gourd bottle could make such a noise. Color me surprised.
I should get a metal arm too.
Is there a discount?
This is
plenty of rooms available.
Look who's here. How dare you use the gourd bottle charged with Sir Druden's power?
Is there a discount?
Stop right there!
Harry is my favorite!
He is essentially a safe who belongs to no family.
Gumga is known for his powerful bomb strikes.
Oh, you look troubled. Did Gildle say something to upset you? You didn't fight him, did you?
Show us what you're capable of.
The challenger enters the arena for their next match. It's none other than Gunga, the legendary second sword and conqueror of Anikka. The new challenger is impressive. His powerful aura is on a different level. He trains hard for this event.
I am Gunga. I am the champion of Chang'un and a master of martial arts. Come.
Yeah! Gunga is the second sword and one of the fiercest warriors in Anikka. Fun fact, Gunga is quite old. He was once a candidate to become a Siberian. His opponent, the challenger, doesn't seem to be backing down. No one can predict who will win. Can you feel the tension in the air? You don't want to miss a minute of this action!
Today.
Our tournament heads towards its exciting conclusion. Only one day left of fighting action. And trust me when I say, it's a fight you won't want to miss.
I gave it everything I had. But in the end, I lost to the stronger fighter. Still not enough training.
Gunga is definitely one of the most noteworthy warriors in Anikka.
Soldiers are still
back.
Huh!